Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my channel. Today I will talk about skincare and my beauty routine because I received a lot of questions on that topic. And I know that many of women and men struggle with finding the right products or struggle with their skin and have a lot of skin problems. And I know how hard it is when you don't know to which advice to take. And I think it's a great opportunity that I can share my tips and tricks with you. Of course, this is not a professional advice. I'm not a professional skin therapist or anything similar. And I definitely advise you to find a professional person who can advise you on that. Those are just my advices, my tips and tricks that I use, and I hope that they might help you. I know how hard it is to find the right products for your skin, especially if you struggle with skin problems, with acne or any kinds of other skin problems. And I can say that I was lucky enough that I had my mother who had her beauty salon for 20 years, and she was the one who actually helped me with my skin. So I really didn't struggle a lot with finding the right products. But I know that not everyone is lucky enough to have someone like this. And usually it takes a lot of time and effort and also money to find the right products. That's why I think that this video could serve you, because I know how much money some people spend on different kinds of products, but yet they cannot find the right one for their skin. By the way, this is not paid, it's not sponsored. I wish it was. I'm the biggest fan of the brand that I'm going to introduce you, and I have been using it since I was 17 years old. And this is definitely my personal recommendation, something that totally works for me, and this is something that I stand by. I would never recommend anything that I have never tried before or tested by myself and buy it with my own money. I think that nowadays there's just so much of different opinions, and it's really hard to know if someone is actually saying this because of their own truth and because they want to help you, or it's just because of some kind of promotion. So this is something that I always stick to, and I always stand by what I say. So the products and the brand that I use is by Dermalogica. I don't know if you have heard about it, but I will definitely link down below their site so that you can do a research on your own as well. But in my opinion, Dermalogica is truly one of the best brands for the skin in the world. I have tested it and it really works amazing on my skin. And I really advise for everyone who struggles with skin or who just wants to have a beautiful skin and doesn't have any problems. I think Dermalogica really fits every kind of skin type and really any kind of person. I personally never struggled a lot with my skin. I was very lucky when I was a teenager. I didn't have any problems. But when I was in college, I did start to get certain acne and breakouts. And I know that this was caused by stress and the bad food that I was consuming. And I can tell you that due to regular treatments that I was doing at their Dermalogica center and using the right products, my skin really recovered. And I can say that this was really one of the best things that I have invested in myself. And I still think that skin should be your top priority and something that you should not save your money on. A lot of times I hear, oh, skin is not so important, or I just buy some drugstore products for €3 and it's enough. Of course, sometimes it's not the case that the most expensive product is always the best product. I actually experienced that by myself as well. It doesn't always mean that if there's a certain brand, famous designer behind it, that this product is a high quality. And sometimes even a cheaper product can be much better quality. But please make a research before you buy anything. I think this is very important. And of course, to have your skin analyzed. Dermalogica is really perfect for this because they have this face mapping, meaning they have skin specialists who will analyze your skin and tell you what kind of skin type you have, what kind of problems you have, and what kind of products they would recommend for your skin. I find this very interesting and amazing because you get this whole package in one center, meaning you get the skin analysis, you get the products, and as well the right treatments for your skin. And I think this is really important because many times women go to one center and then they visit another one and then they just mix things together. But if you stick to one thing and if this really works for you, I think you have found the right place. I know that not everyone has a lot of money to spend on extremely expensive creams. And I can definitely say that Dermalogica fits, I would say, almost every budget because it's not very expensive, but it's not also cheap. So I would say it's a middle range. But I think that if you are ready to invest 40 euros in your daily moisturizer, I don't think that's a huge amount of money because many times people spend 40 euros or 50 euros, let's say, on different things that they don't even need, but then they forget about the essential things. So it's always about your priorities to where you want to invest your money, because I'm sure that everyone can save at least 50 or 40 euros per month. And at the end of the day, it's about you, it's about your skin, about your health. And I think this is something that you shouldn't be saving your money on. I personally go and have my facials done every 2 months, depending on my skin condition. I'm very lucky right now, my skin is in a very good condition, so I don't need to go there every month like I used to go when I had skin problems. But this definitely depends totally on your skin condition. It's completely personal, so this is something that you need to find out for yourself. Elegance is in details, and an elegant lady knows that. She knows that regardless of how much expensive clothing she has, if she doesn't take care of herself, of her inner well-being, and of course of her beauty, her hair, her nails, and her skin, this dress will just be very, how to say, pointless, because your skin is something that people notice immediately. And I know how stressful it can be if you are struggling with your skin and it impacts your mood as well. So I think this is definitely something that you should take into consideration. Of course, the most important part is your lifestyle. Ladies, regardless of how much expensive creams you put on your face, if you don't eat well, if you don't drink enough water, if you don't sleep well, if you are always in stress, smoking, drinking, there is no solution for you. Everything comes from within. And if you don't eat healthy, if your lifestyle is very bad, then don't expect that your skin will be beautiful, because your skin shows everything. And this is why I recommend you as well to first also ask yourself, how is your lifestyle? What kind of food you consume? Because many times food causes many problems with your skin and people are not aware of it. So definitely be aware of it and always check within yourself what are the foods that maybe cause you breakouts. For me, it usually depends like 2 or 1 day after I eat something that I shouldn't. Then I see the way my body reacts and I don't repeat it anymore. This is how this self-control works. And if you want to be an elegant lady, you also need to learn this self-control. Of course, we are all humans and we sometimes eat things that are not the healthiest, like pizza, hamburgers, some cake, and this is completely normal, okay? Don't be too hard on yourself. Life, it's not picture perfect, and of course, we can enjoy things in our life as well. But in general, I really recommend you to be aware of what you eat and how you have your lifestyle. Next thing that I wanted to mention was this picture perfect skin that we see in magazines and on celebrities. Ladies, as soon as you accept this, that this is not normal, that this is not the reality, the better it is for you. Every person on this planet has different skin and nobody is perfect. We all have pores, we all have certain problems, and this is completely fine. I know that it can be very toxic to see always this picture perfect skin on social media and magazines, and for some people it can be very stressful. But I can tell you that this is not the reality, and like I said, the sooner you accept it, the better it is for your mental health. Another thing that I have noticed is that a lot of people forget to wear SPF. And I was also among one of them in the past because I thought that I don't need it. Sun is shining through the whole year, and regardless if it's maybe, let's say, more cloudy weather, I always wear SPF. Trust me, you will be very thankful when you will be older that you wore SPF and that it became part of your skincare routine. I know that sometimes it's really hard to find the right SPF because many times SPF creams are very thick. They create this very white layer and they usually clog the pores and create breakouts, especially in the summer when we are more sweating. But I can totally recommend the Dermalogica's SPFs. I use them. They have different kinds of SPFs. And again, you need to speak to their specialists so they will advise you which one is the right for your skin. But the ones that I'm using, they are just amazing. They work perfectly to my skin and they don't cause any breakouts, no white layer on my skin, and they are just so light wear. And most importantly, they protect my skin. Your skin is something that will be with you your whole life and it will definitely reflect your lifestyle. Also, I receive a lot of questions on my foundation. And I also use foundation by Jane Iredell. It's amazing brand, also connected with Dermalogica. And I think every lady should try it because it really is natural. It doesn't have any silicone or parabens that would cause any damage to your skin. It's vegan. And most importantly, it doesn't cause any breakouts. It doesn't clog your pores. So it's actually very healthy for your skin. And since I mostly use my foundation on a daily basis, this is very important for me. Because if I use foundation that is clogging my pores, my skin immediately gets breakouts and this is something that I don't want. So ladies, this is something that I really recommend you, especially if you wear foundation on a daily basis. They have liquid and also foundation in powder. I use both of them and I'm really happy with them, very satisfied. I will as well link down below their site so you can again do more research on that. And I will be very happy if this will help you. One of my, how to say, beauty secrets, even though I don't think this is a secret, this is something that every lady should know, and this is going sleep without makeup. I never ever in my life went to sleep with my makeup on, and this is just a big no-go if you don't want your skin to be damaged and full of breakouts. Ladies, this is something that it's a no-go, and I definitely think that people who use excuses that they are too tired or that they didn't have time, this is not true. Taking your makeup off takes only 5 minutes and you can never be so tired that you cannot take it off. Every elegant lady never goes to sleep with her makeup on. This is a big no-go, and in my opinion this is a bit disgusting. Because this is your personal hygiene, and if you're so lazy to take your makeup off, I mean, really, this is not something that I consider to be elegant or classy, and I think that this is something that you should definitely need to change in case you have been doing this. So, my dear ladies and gentlemen, this has been all from my side. I hope I've answered some of your questions and that this video helped you, because I know that many women asked me already this, and that's why I decided to film a video, because I wanted to talk a bit more in details. I already posted on my Instagram site about my beauty routine, about my makeup and my skincare. So in case you don't follow me there, make sure that you do, because I post there daily and you can get many interesting information there as well. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.